This monologue is for questions 13 and 14.
During the last school holidays, Rani and her family went to Sentosa Island. First, they took a bus from Singapore City to the port. Then they took a ferry to Sentosa Island. Rani really enjoyed her trip on the ferry. When they reached the island, they took a walk to the park. Then they went to a museum by pedicab. Finally, they took a taxi to the hotel. When they reached the hotel, they were tired but happy.
Number 14. How did they go to the hotel?